Hey, it's currently Saturday morning. It's 9:08. It's 2 degrees, but good news is a Groudon is going to hatch 9:20, and we have 6 trainers heading there now, so we should be fine. According to Pokey Battler, it can be done with 4 trainers. So hopefully we'll get to try that before it disappears on the 15th of January next year. But we'll see how we get on today time-wise. Should be fine with our Gyarados with Waterfall, 2 Executors, our Violet Plume, and Meganium. So we'll see how we get on, and hopefully a new Pokédex edition. And we still need an Absol as well, so hopefully one of those will pop up this morning or this afternoon, so we can add that to the Pokédex. And then we'll do some more Generation 3 hunting.